After an incredible week for Newcastle, given injuries and that Everton draw, Steve Bruce says his squad have never been so determined, and there's nothing like new blood to pump everyone up. The club are hoping that San Siro's Valentino Lazaro can make his debut against Oxford United on Saturday, provided the paperwork is finished on time.
He can play in a few positions, but ultimately he's an out-and-out wide player who can give another something else down the right hand side, you know. So delighted we've got him, a bit like Bentaleb too, that little bit of quality, and as I've always said, if there's the right one comes available, then we'll try and act. We've tried to muddle through. Fair play to the squad, I have to say, it's been ravaged. They've stuck at it and stayed with it and played people out of position, and I think that shows a bit of spirit amongst them, got themselves, which to be fair has shone in the last few weeks.
Lazaro was the Magpies' second deal of the transfer window, having signed Nabil Bentaleb on Tuesday. He too hopes to make his start at the weekend. Despite the injuries, Emile Kraft and Florian Lejeune will be missing on Saturday, but it's the furthest they have reached in the FA Cup under Mike Ashley's tenure.
You know, we're not going to win the Premier League, so what can we win? We're a Premier League team who could win the FA Cup. We know we've got to get a couple of draws, be nice to us and kind to us, but we're capable, and that'll not change.